So have you ever wondered on what is the normal age to get your first permanent molar? Well, my name is Michelle and I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I'm here to let you know on what age you should expect for your first permanent molar to erupt. Usually every case is different between boys and girls. Girls do mature faster physically than boys. So depending on, usually around the age of 7 and 8 years old is when you start to lose all of your molar baby teeth, and then your permanent molars usually come in into play for girls around the age of, it could be around the age of 9, 10, or 11, and then for boys, it's normally around the age of 10 to 12 years old. Of course, everyone's different, so even, you know, whether the facts state that girls mature faster than boys, some girls might mature a little bit slower, and so it would not be unusual if your 12-year-old daughter has not had her first permanent molar erupted yet, and she's 12 years old, so give it time. But definitely, if they're reaching the age of 12 and 13 and they haven't gotten any molars in yet, then definitely you need to go see your general dentist or your orthodontist, a doctor that deals with braces. So therefore, they would be able to determine if there is something blocking the molar from fully erupting, or you know, maybe she's just congenitally missing the molar. But definitely go see your general dentist. But the average age is around anywhere from, you know, 9 to 12 years old for children to get their first permanent molar. Once again, my name is Michelle, and I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I just explained to you around the age of when you should get your first permanent molar.